Hey guys, my name is Lance. I am here at Club Fest, and I am currently a part of Boxy Kappa and our Kinesiology Club here on campus. But we are gonna look at more clubs and fraternities and sororities we do have on campus. So my first stop here at Club Fest, I am gonna go to our Boxy Kappa Club here on campus. And as you can see, they are right behind me right here. But this is not the only club we are gonna go to, but we're gonna go to other clubs, all right? Let's go, let's keep it moving. Over there you can see the Peace Club right behind me. Man, there's a lot of people here for their clubs. I love it. I love seeing everyone representing their own groups, their own sororities and fraternities, and it just brings all the whole school together, and I love that. So we just got the passport thing for Club Fest. So right now it says that to get free food, you have to get 5 stamps right here. And then the stamps right here are color coordinated with the awesome prizes that ASI has provided for us. So as you can see, we have a bookstore gift card, that's pretty cool. A Google Home Mini, Apple AirPods, ooh, maybe that one. A Nintendo Switch Lite, wow. And an LA Galaxy prize pack. Those pretty cool prizes. All right, I'm gonna get some food. I'll be right back. I just got my first stamp from Trip Burger and I got a free sticker. So we're just waiting for our food now. But yeah, we're really excited. Woo! All right, so I just finished my burger. So I'm gonna look at some clubs right now. And make sure you're always drinking water. It's good for you. Ooh, this looks like a very interesting club. So this is the Field Club. So it means Filipinos for Health, Empowerment, and Leadership. This is our anime club, feel free to join. All right, so we're here at the Anthropology Club here. Oh, cool, I see my SI right here. Oh, he's tabling right now, so let's see what's up.
This is Sigma Lambda Beta, 4 principals, brotherhood, community service, scholarship, and cultural awareness. This is our first school here on the West Coast, making the fraternity coast to coast.
All right, cool. Ooh, I see my good friend here, Yesenia.
Hey.
So she's here, what are you here for?
I am here tabling for my sorority, Hermandad de Sigma Iota Alpha Incorporada, out here trying to get new girls as well as trying the free samples that ASI has to offer.
Alright, let's see where else we can go right now. Alright, let's try to find the kinesiology table. I haven't gone to my major yet, so let's go try to find it. So I just found the kinesiology table, so this is my major, so it's cool to see that they're representing. Alright, hey guys, so we just got our tacos. Alright, so I'm about to eat this, so I'll be back. I am very full. I had to put on my jacket. It is now freezing right here. So I'm gonna go walk around a bit. You know, make sure to drink your water, guys. But let's go walk around a little bit more. I got time with the celebrity here, Mr. Teddy the Toro. Teddy, how's your night going? Good? Good? Alright, Teddy, you're a busy man. I'll let you go. But hey, we got Teddy in the vlog. Let's go. This night has been really fun. Shout out to ASI, all the clubs, organizations, fraternities, and sororities for coming together as one in Dominguez Hills here at the Sculpture Garden. I can tell everyone had a lot of fun. I had a lot of fun. I had a lot of good food, a lot of free food. Shout out to everyone who took part of it. And I hope everyone had a great time. Peace out. My name is Lance. Bye, y'all.